Oh, hey. Didn't see you there. It's almost Christmas time again. Just going through some old stories that I was read to when I was a chap. Would you like to hear some? Of course you would. So it was the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
Oh, man.
What? No, Jeremiah. There's nobody in the house. There's nobody in the house, Jeremiah, okay? You need to go to sleep. You're an angsty reindeer. And you're skittish. You just need to... Just... Let's go find out who that is. Carl! Carl! What are you doing in my house on Christmas Eve?
Carl, man, my name's not Carl. My name's, I'm Santa Claus. What are you talking about, man? Can't you tell?
Carl? For freak's sake, man, you're not Santa Claus. And we talked about this at Christmas in July, okay? Last year, you broke out my window trying to deliver Jeremiah's gifts. He was scared, and you scared him. Stop.
Come on, man, I am Santa Claus. You don't believe me, man? I even got my little real elves. You wanna see them?
Elves?
Haha, man, look at that, man. Get them, Bimbo. Show them how they do it back in the North Pole.
Guys, you guys, this is not how the story goes.
Who is this person in my house? More people, what is this? On Christmas Eve?
Only the real Santa Claus can disappear by magic.
No, seriously, Kyle's face, man. I like kind of glance over. He's like peeking over the pillow.